and call it quit a day. And I would like to make a toast for New Year. And Happy New Year. And I wish you all the prosperity and happiness. And lots of luck. And Happy New Year. So, many of you are maybe the first time here, so I'd like to explain what we have here. So I'm going to make a little tour. So first of all, it's my main collection is a Japanese antique screen. They it looks like, okay, it's gallery in here, but I just want to tell you, they are so special, and even in Japan, it's extremely difficult to find. And then sometimes, well, not sometimes, but in Europe and in States, there's more saturation of Japanese antique screens. In Japan, it's more like kept in the museums and also in the private families and temples and shrine. And even if you Google, there's kachijiku, the Japanese cross, quite often on the market, but not in Gyobu. So I am extremely happy to have them, and I would like to keep them forever. But it has to be shared as well. And then 2015, it was the year of 400 years anniversary of Rinpa School. There are many different types of schools in Japanese art. So it was a celebration, and then more attention came, and then also in Kyoto there are many activities, promotions since then. So we are actually promoting ones, and also some Japanese museums are trying to get them back from buying back from abroad. Because in the 19th century, when Japan opened their door to trade, many Japanese art went abroad, especially in the States, and also during the in Vienna, during the World Expo in 19th century. So there are many beautiful gyobu from 18th, 19th century here in Europe. So they are one of these rare ones. So I have, at the moment, I had five, but two of them are already sold. And went to new home. So
you may still visit them?
Yes, yes, I do. I do. So I keep in track. So what we I have the one the most the oldest one is called Tosa School, and which one already sold. And Tosa School was based on the pure Japanese and Yamato-e, Japanese paintings. Then Kanon School, which you see here. And Kanon School is very special. They were actually commissioned by Samurai family. So it's a Kanon family from the 15th century, generation to generation, from father to son. It was kept for hundreds of years. So in one family. So they have it's called Iemoto, so the master, and then apprentice. So they kept the style very strict. So all the artists had to follow, and like a style guide. So, and this one is originally based on the Japanese, sumi-e. It's a black and white ink. Paintings originally from China, and then they actually added the color gold. So then the samurai families, especially from during the Japanese Shogun period from 14th, 15th century until the end of Edo period, they made this with the gold, and it was very important to show the richness and the wealth of the family, and sometimes they were actually bought to give as a gift. So the something special is this, print with the board patterns, and print is actually influenced by this, and then